Hey guys, how's it going? It's the Angry Nerd again today, and we're going to be playing some Wolfenstein the Old Blood. God, this bed, though. Yeah, we're back, and we found our buddy, Wesley. We're going to look around the room first. Because this totally doesn't look like a trap. Also, too, pretty much what this says is Wesley's a bad motherfucker, so... I think you guys got it, yeah. Or wait. Sorry about that. Just all that for you. All that lore dump, just right there. Just take it. Take it. Take it all. Take that magnificent lore dump. Just looking around, seeing if there's anything else. Oh, wait. You know what? This looks like a boss fountain. Or something. Fuck it. What's in there? Like, okay, more shit. Alright, don't worry, buddy, I got you.
Hey. Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on, Wesley.
Blaskowitz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. Here you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
I love that shit, he's here. Love that. I fucking... God, this game is awesome.
You all right there?
Fucking Rudy, you son of a bitch.
I was a bit worried you had lost. Greta, blind. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you...
Oh, fucking no.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
The fucking BJ.
You are a funny man, clown of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hua Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is...
Fucking love that,
which is
great.
You need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact on the
village? Oh, it's a Claus. Santa Claus. Ah!
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
God, this guy's a fucking dick.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic.
Fuck.
Like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
One last time, and then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
Fuck, there we go. There we go. Grab it, grab it, grab it.
And when I kill you, I will kill your dog.
There we go. Fuck you, you son of a bitch. Take that, you son of a bitch! Take that, you fucking dog! Take that, all of you, just die!
Killed your fucking dog.
Hey, you fucked son of a bitch, Rudy. Kill you, nigga. Kill you. Oh, I found some guns. Okay, you know what? Also, for the guys that I was watching play this, they are a bunch of idiots. Because there was a gun right there. None of them checked. That is great. Like, would be more intense, like, stabbing these guys like this. Like, bam, bam, thank you, man. It's killing these dudes, but... Hey, man, guns help. Guns help a lot. What do you think won the war, guns? Oh, wait. Oh, God. Oh, God, I shouldn't have did that. I shouldn't try to act him cool. Oh, no. Fuck, what did I max out? Sure, I'm camping in a corner, but that's okay. Yeah, I love how crazy BJ is. How he's just like, Claus, Santa Claus, and then what, like some other shit he was like, man, he didn't even care. He was like, yeah, who's your contact? And he's like, yeah, totally, after we're done this, I'm gonna fry you in this chair. Like, I love that. Shit's the best. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this part is actually somewhat difficult. Oh, come on. Okay, come on. There we go, heal up. And I died. Yet again. This is gonna be a lot of, like, just straight up dying. Oh, I love that. You can swap the knife back and forth.
I killed your fucking dog, Rudy. Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.
There you go. Just give me some of your fucking health back, you bastards. No, I'm dead. What did I get killed by? I don't know what I got killed by. I'm just getting killed by everything. Ugh. There we go. Again. Gonna do that just because. There we go. Okay. Guess they were all just, like, fucking peeling in. I actually wanted this. And that. Oh, fuck's sakes. There we go. No, I'm good. Why? I was actually gonna snipe the guy over there, but all right, this works too. I don't mind. Like that guy right there. That's the one who I want. Peekaboo. I missed. Peekaboo! I missed again! Fucking spray it down. Just spray her down. Look at that guy. Fucking Olympic world athlete over there. Give me my fucking shock hammer back, you cocksucker. Come on, tell me I got him. No, I forgot actually when you're in the stat. Oh, like I probably could have got that done right there. I forgot when you're actually in the stabbing animation. Yeah, you just. Yeah. Sorry about that. Fucking coming over here a little bit. Oh, did I get him? Oh yeah, I did get hit markers, so. Chill. I don't have a lot of rounds, so. There we go, I got him. Oh, fucking beauty. Fucking beauty. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Are there guys behind me? Yeah, there's a guy, like, right there. At least get you. At least get you. I'm gonna worry about you after, because this gun's fucking kick-ass. You. There we go. Yeah, this is the part I remember everyone had, like, trouble with that I saw recording this. Sorry that you guys had to keep hearing I killed your fucking dog, Rudy. Sorry you guys had to keep hearing that, but, man, I'm out of ammo, I'm out of a lot of things. Fucking bail out. I'm getting ammo, so I can't complain too much. Sakes. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is bothering me now. I died, like, way too much. I died way too fucking much. That's actually starting to annoy me.
Killed your fucking dog.
Yeah, yeah, we get you. Yeah, you know, I gotta start using grenades more. Give me that. And I gotta play a little bit more smart. Like, the corner strategy was actually pretty good. Perfect. Come on, where the fuck did you assholes come from? What the fuck? Oh, this is starting to piss me off a little bit. I'm sorry, people. Okay, downstairs I go again, because, you know, for fuck's sakes, health and all that. No, oh, dude. Yeah, no, I'm dead. I'm done. I'm dead and done. Both. Holy Christ, Mr. Snip Snip might come out today. Cause this is taking me too fucking long.
Killed your fucking dog, Rudy.
Fuck, I hate you all. Give me all your fucking guns. I'm starting to get fucking pissed off. That's what's the problem here. I keep fucking just trying to go in. Trying to fucking, like, kill these guys. It's just not working. But all right, whatever. Go back, pick up everything. Well, he's monologuing.
Killed your fucking dog, Rudy.
Starting to feel a little better. Sorry, I'm kind of focusing too now, so if the talking's been to a minimum, you know, I don't have to do this like 30 more times. I'm gonna shut my face and actually just get her done. I forgot I had a grenades too. But I wasted them all. And I'm out of ammo. working a lot better. I hate that I have little to no fucking ammo where I need to shove my head in these spots. Yeah, do you really need that? No, I don't think you fucking need that, do you there, Pally? I really don't think you need that. I'm out. Oh, this is starting to piss me off. My leg's starting to get sore, because, whatever, okay. Sorry, people, if it takes super fucking long, like I said, I'll skip it out. I've died, like, don't know how many times. Honestly, I'm kind of annoyed, like, why the fuck do I even have this knife on me if I'm not gonna, oh, you know what? That works. Do I have another one? No, I do not. Whatever. You know what? I'm well spent. You know, I gotta use the lean more. I'm actually gonna sit back a little bit too, because fuck man, me, you know. Okay, here we go. Back up. Watch myself. They like to come from every fucking single fucking place in here. I can hear them fucking running around me and scaring the fucking shit out of me. Shit. Oh, I hate this. I hate it so much. Oh, I'm so fucking annoyed. Like, you guys don't even know.
I killed your fucking dog, Rudy.
Yeah, fucking Rudy, I got you. So I found out there is another gun there, but... Reburst. Take your time. There's no fucking rush. This means I gotta fucking work more if I don't fucking do it, or what do you call it? It's done on like the first go. And yes, blood. But for me, it ain't about that. More or less, I just hate failing this much. Rather get it done on the first time correct, or at least not fail a fuck ton of times. You know what, I might actually keep this in because it's already been a fucking half an hour. So you guys can just hear me complain about this one single air, yeah. And you can see how not to do this, or how to do it now, because I actually haven't got hit yet. I've been doing surprisingly better. Been just kind of chilling, coming back. Blow him up. Oh, I got lucky. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. No. It took about as long as my mom slept, so that's fine. I could get where I am, and I'm not even that far through. I'd love if they quit moving. Think another one. No, I didn't want to use that. God, I did it. That took forever. That took fucking forever. That took a half an hour to do. Holy fuck. Are you kidding me? You know what? Since I'm not fucking risking it, we're pulling out these two for right now. I'm not gonna fucking risk it. I did a pretty good job cleaning up, so give myself props. Also, can I go through here? There's all my shit. There is all my shit. Guess I'm full up on that. I really hope that I couldn't have got in here, like in this place, because if I could have, oh, I would have been just so sad. I would have been like, oh man. But here we go. Again, I'm gonna do it. There you go. A little sad moment. Oh, poor PJ. He's like, sorry to save, bro. Or that he couldn't save
Sorry,
him.
Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.
I just want to find a save point. Like, real quick. Real quick, I want to find a save point, because... Man, a half an hour of just, like... Just straight failure, and... God, my legs are actually getting sore, too. Like, because I was, like, sitting, you know, with my arms on my legs, just, you know, just gaming, right? And, man, my legs are sore. Just a little bit. And I still can't find out where the fuck to go. All the way around. Going the right way? Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. There you go. Now I'm going the correct way. There we go, okay. Look for the glowing light, Vato. Look for it. Oh, I thought this was an elevator. Big old Nazi elevator. There.
PJ, carry on with the plan. Grab a cable car to the village. Rendezvous with Kessler in the tavern. No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy?
Oh, man.
No hill for a stepper.
Thank you. it's one of these. Probably not a little stealthy. Let's hope this can go a little quicker than the last thing. Escaping the cable car. Oh yeah, so we're like near the outside. That's where I'm at. No skipping. Far.